home if you want. It's popping. All right, the song goes out to sandwiches. Couldn't shoehorn onto this show. Some other dollar bands, Mercy Blow, Abaddon, Cookie Society, Good, I'm glad you poked yourself in your eye because you're a piece of shit. You deserve it. Ah, shit. This next song doesn't mean shit to me anymore. Because I wrote it about 10 years ago. And that's back when thinking you were being a scumbag was like the cool thing to be. It's something to be proud of. And now, you know, that I'm on the wrong side of 35. That shit's fucking corny. Don't be proud of being a piece of shit. It's like the biggest fucking loser thing you could ever do.
We'll be right back.
we lost a real player of ours, a guy named Mark Stokey. He was just a fucking sweet guy, the first guy to ever book his band out of state. So, this is partially his fault. He's an enabler, and you shouldn't applaud for him. No, I'm kidding. October 14th in Lansdale. What's the venue, Dave?
The Talmenson Fire Hall.
There's a benefit show for Mark. It's How It Ends, Dead and Buried, Strike Back, CDC, Calm Arabia, Death for Dishonor, and Chime.
Yes.
If you can make it out, that'd be great. If not, whatever. Hang out of your house, eat a sandwich. It's okay. It's also been out to another piece of shit, Tom Mulder's fault for getting outside of retirement. You're an asshole. I hope you trip down the stairs on your way out of here. This song's called Long Shot.